all about the family act. These sisters have the passion for music and are hitting the road as they perform and finish up recording their own songs along with some popular covers. Joining me this morning are the Tonga Sisters. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
So there are five of you. How am I going to remember five names? Can you tell us your names?
I'm Siva.
I'm Tiwati.
I'm Lila.
I'm Lexi.
And who are you?
I'm Nini.
Oh, thank you so much for being here this morning. A lot of age ranges, so a lot of different sounds that you bring to your group. How did this inspire you to get together and sing together? Were you always musical?
Yes. As you know, we're sisters, so we lived in the same house. So I guess singing was kind of the way we got along.
Mm-hmm. And do you guys get along?
Sometimes.
Most of the time. But when you sing, I mean, it's so beautiful. You guys were practicing. Is it in the family? Would you say that your parents kind of inspired you? Or what kind of inspired you to get together and do this?
Well, I would say my parents. But we also started singing in church, mostly at baptism. So that's how it basically kicked off.
And last question, what inspires you? Is there an artist or is there a genre that really kind of gets you guys singing? I know you do a cappella, so that's always good.
We all like oldies, to tell you the truth, and we like Boys to Men and Beyonce, of course.
Of course, Beyonce. So, guys, you're going to sing to us today. We're going to leave you. You're going to go to break. And, of course, I have to comment on the outfits. You guys look awesome. So take it away.